into this place. I will put love into this space. And I will be love inside this place. And I will bring love. And I will bring love into this place. I will put love into this space. I will be a love inside this place. And I will bring love. I wanna let you know that you are good and you are able. I wanna let you know that you are welcome at my table. I wanna let you know that I will have the biggest table in your own. Welcome to sit with me where our bowls will never empty. Cause I will bring love. I will bring love. I will bring love into this place. I will put love into this space. And I will be in love inside this place. And I will bring love. I will bring love into this place. I will put love into this space. And I will be in love inside this place. And I will bring love. And I will come to you with all of my flowers well in bloom. And I will come to you to be the light. With the lowest invitation and acceptance, understanding, and a mindful education. Cause I will bring love. And I will bring love. I will bring love into this place. I will put love into this space. I will be a love inside this place, and I will bring love. And I will put love into this place. And I will put love into this space. I will be in love inside this place, and I will bring love. I will bring love into this place. I will put love into this space, and I will be in love inside this place, and I will bring.
Thank you, friends. My name is Abudu Barn. I'm so thrilled to be here at Township hanging out with y'all, and my tuner has decided that it doesn't like me. So we're doing it the old fashioned. So this is a world premiere. So get ready. I was at Pratt Beach like a couple of weeks ago, and I brought this song back with me, and I'm very excited about it. It's kind of a mission statement song. It's called A Fool's Heart.
Waking up in a jungle on an island full of women in the middle of the sea, I'd start to climb towards the fruit that looks the sweetest from the highest looking branches of the tallest looking tree. And oh, what a lovely dream, the time to wake up and see. Thank you. And feet cannot walk unless someone can dream about standing tall. And hearts remain unmoved until some are convinced that they're able to fall. And fantasy makes our reality all the more precious and true. And love doesn't happen without a fool's heart that is able to fall in.
Thanks, everybody. All right. I was scared there for a minute. Whoop. So thank you all again for coming out. My name is Abuda Bard. Tales and Tunes and Fantastical Notions. It's always the B string, man. Guitarist, gonna get an amen. I don't get it, man. Anyway, so this is another newish one. It's a love song. You'll enjoy it. All my songs are love songs. I'm going to sleep. I'm having a dream about going to sleep. Having a dream about going to sleep. Having a dream about you and dinosaurs. I'm going to sleep and having a dream about you and dinosaurs. Getting chased by a face I barely recognize and I can't run. I'm searching for teeth in my mouth and I only found one. In my house, but not my house. And not my mouth. Up to the door I didn't know was there. It leads out into the garden and I see myself going to sleep. And having a dream about going to sleep. And having a dream about going to sleep. Having a dream about you and dinosaurs. Going to sleep and having a dream about you and dinosaurs. And then we're stuck out of luck on an island in our underpants waiting to take a math test. Looking over at a dog-shaped tree that just says to do your best. In my house, but not my house. Leads out into the garden, and I'm there among the roses, and I'm going to sleep, having a dream about going to sleep, having a dream about going to sleep, having a dream about you, and dinosaurs, I'm going to sleep, and having a dream about you, and dinosaurs. You invite me up to ride along. We ride and sing the right song along the sunny pizza shore with roses on our dinosaurs in my house, but not my house. Record, which is in pre-production right now. I have the second one with me right now if anybody wants to pick one up after the show. But from what I can see, most of you people already have one, and that's fine too. Anyway, this is called Join the Family, and it's the oldest song that I have that I still play regularly. Sunshine everywhere, there is music.
soaks right through into the ground.
So we started late. I got like two more. Is that okay?
It's only 9:30, man. So 9:35. So.
All right. I mean, how late you want me to go? Thank you all for sticking around. Please stay tuned for Mufga. It's Mufga, right? Not Mufga.
Yeah, it's Mufga.
Mufga. And then All Right Gandhi is your headliner for the evening, and they're great. Coming to you all the way from Berlin, and the 11th country on their tour, right? Super cool. So, welcome to America, welcome to Chicago. So this one's got a story. I grew up in Detroit, Michigan, and my parents opened a music store there when I was 15 years old. And my brothers and I all taught in the music store, and we had no business teaching. And the whole family worked there, and we all sold instruments, and we taught lessons, and it was cool, and it was like a whole, you know, thing. And after the store would close, the store would close at 8 o'clock every night. It was called First Chair Music. And we knew all the musicians everywhere. And when I say musicians, I mean musicians between the ages of 13 and 18. And we called all these people every night, and we'd be like, come over to the music store, we got it, we got the keys. It's gonna be great. And then we'd come up to the music store, and we'd just take the instruments from the store and use them, and we'd have these huge jam sessions. And it was the greatest. It was this like extremely magical situation where nobody knew how to play anything, but we all kind of knew how to play music. Yeah, a lot of magical, cool stuff happening. Anyway, I wrote this song about it a little later on. It's called Stone Cellar. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, man. So that was cool. So that was the first thing that would happen. And then after that, we'd all have to go eat. Because usually we'd be kind of intoxicated at that time. No, you were in your right. It's fine. These kids, am I right? So then we would go, there was this like Greasy Spoon or a Coney Island if you're a Michiganiander. And it was called Linda's Place, and that's where we went afterwards, and it was dope because it was open 24 hours and you could just get like a big bowl of grease. And it was just important, you know? So also we like made and lost thousands of dollars playing cards there after the fact, so that was kind of part of it as well. Anyway, so I wrote this song about that part of the evening. And we played euchre there once a day for about 5 years. Probably more. In the middle of the night, you see a fight between 16-year-olds sat 30 to a booth. And the smoke they blew made octarine clouds come drifting in until about 2010. And it wasn't right to set foot inside while the sun was still awake. We played euchre there once. Deep talks, deep fried eyes open wide. Loners in space, the memory. The aroma from the cottage fries and mock sticks left a film upon the Coke-themed shallow walls. And as that greasy mess got laid in front of you, you'd awaken from your accidental rest. Hangover surrendered to the glory of the cottage fries and chicken noodle soup. And new friends happened instantly when you were out of cinnamon butter and had to take a lean over the booth. Feel great the next morning after plowing through a stack of potato pancakes that were chilling in the back of the fridge since last year. But we're still here. And it wasn't right to set foot inside while the sun was still awake. We played euchre there once. Thanks, y'all. Thanks, man. Thanks, man. All right, I think I got one more. Just one. All right, so y'all gotta sing along. I need your help to sing this song, right? Oh God, have I become that predictable? So I'm gonna say no pants, and y'all gotta say no pants, right? Okay, get ready. Buckle up, township. Thank you again. My name is Abood Abard. I'm so thrilled to be opening for Mufga and All Right Gandhi. They're going to be amazing, so stick around. Come talk to me afterwards. Buy a CD if you like. Sign up for the mailing list. Whatever you want to do, hang out. We're having a great show. I'm thrilled. No pants. Here we go. Suffering a fabricated star because the media's afraid of you. And after 50 million zillion hours in the stock room or the register or back behind a booth, your life's about to change once your keys are on the counter and the door shuts to your room. All you ever say is hail, hail to the kingdom, no pants.
No
live life out loud for more enjoy, explosive rants, and nobody and nothing. Take away her chance to say, I am the king of no pants.
No pants!
Ain't that so fun? You're ruling from a throne of relaxation, knowing work was just a memory. Tomorrow you can go back to your station, but tonight was paid for reverie. $67 worth of pizza comes a knock, and your apartment door is 10 floors down. You hesitate a moment, then you strut down the staircase. Time to show the world your crown. And the pizza guy's like, hail, hail to the king of no pants.
No
pants. Every time to live is truly every man's romance. Nobody and nothing can take away your chance to say, I am the king of no pants.
No pants.
You've shown up, dealt with, grit your teeth, and muddled through. But a prison made of gabardine, a rayon mixed with polyester, linen, cotton, leather, denim, too, will crush your very soul, or run into its own devices to thyself be true. All together now, hail, hail to the king of no pants. Living life, I'm out of war, enjoy explosive rants, and nobody and nothing can take away your chance. Thanks so much. My name is Abood Abard. Come say hello. Good night. Stay tuned.